This is my review for the Bora Tool Centipede Table. I went camping last weekend with the American Adventurers Group at Desert Rendezvous and brought some new items with me to test out. The centerpiece of that trip was focused around this Bora 36 by 48 by 72 inch centipede platform. I bought two regular tabletops and one with dog holes. I targeted the 36 inch height as I am 6'3", and as a professional chef and avid overlander that enjoys creating restaurant level food off the grid, many of the camping tables I've used in the past are either too short or too small, leaving me at the very least with a sore back. When I first saw the Bora Tools Facebook ads, I knew it would work. I bought one tabletop with dog holes to see if it would be lighter, and while it is marginally, the unknown bonus was the propane lines from my cook partner's stove were able to snake through the dog holes. That gave me a clean work surface and the ability to store my propane tank under the table out of the way, as well as anchoring the cooktops in place. I was able to set up a legit 4-burner line with plenty of usable prep space. I would easily recommend this as a workstation for catering events or for me as an overlanding chef. I do need to figure out how to seal the tabletops to keep them from getting stained. Quite a few people came by to check it out, talk with me about the setup, and were impressed by the sturdiness, height, and usability. While it is on the more expensive and heavier side due to the tabletops, they do fold in half for storage, and when assembled, it will support up to 2,000 pounds. The legs adjusted well on the uneven rocky ground and bundled down as you can see in the time lapses.